Yes, my name's Andy Clark.
And we are where?
We are at Woofability near Verwood.
Okay, tell us about the work that goes on here then.
We train assisting dogs to help a wide variety of children and adults. Some of our dogs are assistance dogs, so they help people in wheelchairs, they empty the washing machine and pick up the post and take your socks off and that kind of stuff. But we also train dogs for children with autism and Down syndrome.
What kind of difference does it make to the way they behave?
Most children who have autism or Down syndrome have a great affinity with animals, and quite often it's dogs.
And tell us about the puppies, if you would.
Well, we have 10 puppies. They've been bred from one of our dogs called Mulberry, and the father is Zach, who's a golden retriever. Mulberry is a flat coat lab cross who's black, and we've ended up with 5 black puppies, 5 yellow puppies, 8 boys and 2 girls.
Katie Fenton, and we're at Woofability.
So tell me about your daughter.
Phoebe is 9 and she has autism, and we have a Woofability autism support dog for her.
Now I can see that Phoebe is all about the dogs, aren't you, Phoebe? You love the dogs. What difference does it make to Phoebe's life to be around dogs?
They just have such a calming effect on her. And a couple of years ago, just going to a supermarket or just being out and about was just exceptionally challenging. She never spoke when she was out, nothing like that. And it really has been life-changing. It just means that we can be part of the community, really.
If anybody's listening and they're thinking about donating money to Wave 105's Cash for Kids, have you got any message for them?
Just thank you very much for the support, and it is life-changing. When I was on the verge of literally giving up and living with autism for 18 years because I have an older son, when the NHS let me down, when social services let me down, there was no one. And Woofability, Andy virtually saved the day for me and for Phoebe to be able to access the community and for me to get out and about as well.
There we go, Woofability saving the day. And if you'd like to donate towards Wave 105's Cash for Kids, you can find all the details about how you can help at wave105.com/cashforkids.